you can't get beyond these digits. But I heard the Lord say, I'm putting my down payment on you tonight. And the place that you seem to get stuck in all the time, stuck in your finances, stuck in your walk with God, stuck in your spiritual relationship. I heard, y'all ain't helping me preach. I said, the anointing of Mount Perazim is on the house tonight. Would you help me prophesy and go to three people and tell them where we struggle? After tonight, we won't struggle again. Tell them where we won. After tonight, we're not going to war again. Where we contended. After tonight, we're not going to contend again. We're not going to run into again. After tonight, every giant we face, we're not going to face that giant again. Because the anointing of Mount Perazim is on us tonight. And tell your neighbor, we are anointed to break through to the next level. Yes, I am. Somebody say, subliminal, but it's above where you are. Hallelujah. Mount Perazim, the place where we break through. God anointed David and anointed his men and put such an anointing on them that the hard places, the fortified places, y'all ain't never been there before. Hallelujah. When you say, Lord, it seems like I always get here. I'm just talking to me. But seemingly, I cannot penetrate or go beyond this place, this plateau, this sphere, this dimension, this level. But I heard the Lord say tonight, tell my people that I'm putting the spirit of Mount Perazim where we broke through. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. I want you to grab somebody's hand tonight and bring yourself into agreement with them and tell them tonight, I place myself in agreement with you that whatever was a fortified place, as of tonight, your anointing in agreement with my anointing, you will now become a sharp, crushing instrument, a penetrating force, and you will break through every fortified place. And say, in the name of Jesus, I command every fortified place, you must let me in, you must let me through, and you must come subject to my anointing. I want you to give God a praise. Yeah. next time I get to that same place.